China has reported a sharp rise in the number of deaths and cases from COVID-19 after adopting a new way to diagnose the infection in the province at the heart of the outbreak. 254 new deaths have been recorded nationwide, while the number of new infections jumped by nearly a third to come close to 60,000. Hubei accounted for most of them. Cases were previously confirmed by using RNA tests. Now, that's when swab samples are taken from a patient's nose and mouth before being sent to a lab for analysis. The entire process could take days. But under new guidelines, doctors will look at CT scans of the chest for signs of lung infection to confirm the diagnosis. Officials believe this will allow them to treat patients quickly and improve chances of recovery. While an expert says China is trying to identify more cases through this new method of diagnosis, but he says this move comes at a cost.